So that's the girls' scene for the day. Over on the boys' side, Winooski came into the day riding a 6-game winning streak. They take on Richford, and early on, a lot of offense. 6th minute, Emmanuel Omar catching the feed, and he'd slot it into the back of the net. 1-0 in favor of the Spartans. He'd score later to make it 2-0. And then in the 11th minute, you got a nice little move there from Winooski, setting up Hussein Abdulaziz for the score, making it 3-0 Spartans. And just 2 minutes after that, 13th minute now, it's Bilotti Tresor capping off a fast start to make it 4-0 Winooski. They'd extend their win streak with an 8-0 win to 7 games and defend their second ranking in Division 4.